couldn't feel right. If I didn't have you by my side, oh, you were there for me to love and care for me when skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. And no one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be, you will always be the girl in my life for all time. Mama, mama, you know I love you. Ooh, you know I love you, mama. Mama, you're the queen of my heart. Your love is like tears from the stars.
Dear Mama, I just want to tell you that I love you. I appreciate you so much. All the struggles and the obstacles we've been through together, we on top of the world. And that when I go off to school, you're gonna be my inspiration. And I'm gonna make this money so I can take care of you when I get back to Charleston, if I move back to Charleston. And I hope you appreciate, and I hope you're proud of me and everything that I've done. And I love you so much.
Hey, you there. Dear Mom, I really like to thank you for everything that you gave me. I love you.
Go ahead.
Dear Mom, I want to thank you for everything, for putting out with me through the stressful senior year and making this a good experience for me. When I didn't want to do something, push me forward to continue and go on. And I love you and thank you for everything that you do and continue to do.
Hey, Mary, I just want to go out to you, your only son. He's about to graduate right now. June 5th, senior day, your birthday, so I want to tell you happy birthday. I'm gonna tell you all the times you don't yell at me, I was listening. Now I'm about to graduate. I guess that's it. New class of 2013.
Dear Mama and Granny, I appreciate everything you guys have done for me, holding me down, you know, through everything. I love you guys the most, and this is just my special thanks to you. Thanks, guys.
Shout out to my mom for giving me, holding me them 9 months. And I know I've been painting you for a long while. But I'm finally getting out the house, becoming a man, now a free man. And I want to thank you for everything you've done for me and how I've become and you pulled me into a great young man.
Mama, I would like to thank you for all the things that you have done for me. You are my rock. You are my everything. Without you, I wouldn't have made it this far in high school or even coming close to graduating. Without your push, your encouragement, your love, your care, I don't know where I would be. I love you to death, even though sometimes, you know, I can be a little jokey. You are still my number one girl in my life, and I just thank you for everything that you did. Love you.
Dear Mama, thank you for everything that you have done for me. I greatly appreciate it. Even though you always complain about me wanting something, but guess what? When I get this college degree, I got you. Granny, for all the times you beat me, I appreciate it.
Auntie, I also appreciate you too for everything that y'all have done for me. I love y'all, man. And Daddy, even though you fuss all the time, just know I got y'all, just chill. Dear Mommy, aka Jackie, I just want to tell you I love you and I appreciate everything you've done for me for these past long 4 years. I know it's been hard and I put you through a lot, but through it all, you still been there. Granny, you know you my girl. You my, oh, I just love you to death. Thank you for supporting me when no one else did. And I love you so very much.
Thank you, Mama and Daddy, for the last 18 years of my life.
Dear Mama, thank you. Thank you for everything that you've done for me for these 12 years. I know it was hard putting up with me, dealing with my attitude and everything, but throughout it all, you still maintain, you show that care, love, and support. You are my one love. Without you, I don't know where I would be. Thank you for creating me. Thanks my grandmother for creating you to create me. I'm your first child, and you know that I'm gonna make you proud in the future. Now, Granny, or Ruthann, Thank you for everything that you've done, the good advice that you gave me, and, you know, putting up with me as well. And to my auntie, I also want to thank you because you are my inspiration. And I follow your footsteps, and you are a good person to look up to. Thank you for all your hard work and your advice and everything, and helping me get everything in order for college. I appreciate y'all. Thank y'all.
Hey, Mama, I just want to say thank you for everything that you've done for me for the past 18 years. Thank you for being there with me and supporting me and making sure that I'm on top of all the stuff that I have to do. Thank you for sending out those college applications for me and, you know, going the extra mile for me whenever I needed you. I want to say I love you, and I hope you get through this next 4 years, because I know you're going to be boo-hoo crying once I leave. So I love you. Bye.
Dear Mama, I just want to thank you for everything you do for me. I want to thank you for always pushing me to do the right thing, for getting upset with me when I do stupid things, because that showed me how much you care. I appreciate everything you do for me. I appreciate you. I love you.
Thank you, Granny, for all the pushing, motivation, and encouragement you did for me to come this long way. Everyone needs that extra push so that they won't give up. Thank you again.
Dear Mama, I'd like to just thank you so much for all of your support and all the sacrifices that you've given me throughout my high school career, my entire life. I'd like to thank you for getting me to this point to where, you know, I can stand on my own 2 feet, I can handle my own business. I thank you for loving me and always being there for me, even when, you know, I have my hardest times. I'm gonna make sure I make you proud. I'm gonna go to college. I'm gonna do the right thing. I'm gonna stay on the right track. Because you taught me better. You raised me better. So, yeah, thank you.
Dear Mama, thank you for everything. That's me, girl. You know you're my girl, right? Can't fix something even when we get home, but thank you for everything. That's for me. Thank you for my Brazilian. Hey, the L's with my girl. Hey, baby. But just thank you, huh? Yeah, thank you, girl. See me in Joppa 2013.
Dear Auntie Gina and Grandma, thank you for everything that you have done for me, and I love you guys. You have raised me into a very nice young lady, and I'm finally graduating. Love you.
Dear Mama, I want to say that I am thankful for you guys for helping me push myself through my senior year. Not only my senior year, but the days that I have been going through. I am very grateful for you guys. Without you guys, I don't think that I would be able to do the things that I'm doing. I want to say that I'm thankful again, and I love y'all.
Dear Mother, I would like to thank you for all the times you beat me and feed me food just to see and make me pass a test. Thank you for all the pressure. Thank you for pushing me forward. Now I'm here, a senior at Burke High School. I love you, Mama. Thank you.
Dear Mama, thank you for everything you have done for me. I appreciate it in so many different ways. You took me through high school, you took me through middle and elementary, and I really appreciate it so much. Thank you, Mama.
Dear Mama and Sean, Sean, I just want to thank you for everything that you've done. A very strong woman, my role model. I love you very much. You were very strong, very independent all these years. I've gotten on your nerves. I tried you. I begged you. I cried you. You've been there for everything. And I truly appreciate it. I'm about to go off to college. I don't want you to be sad. I want you to be happy. I'm going to call you every day. Mama, thank you for being Sean's backbone, picking up all her slack, being there whenever, every time we needed you, bringing me up to the strong young lady that I am today. I thank both of y'all, and I love y'all. And these next 4 years will be great.
Dear Mama, I just want to thank you for putting up with me for 18 years, and I just want to say I love you. And I know if my father was here, he would have been happy and proud of me.
Dear
Dear Mommy and Daddy, thank you for all that you've done for me for the past 12 years and counting. And I'll make you proud when I go to college. Now it's time to celebrate.
Woohoo! Dear Mama and my Daddy, thank you for all that you've done for me in my 18 years of life. I love you.
Dear Mama, I just want to say thank you. Thank you for everything that you've done. Thank you for always being there for me, right or wrong. And I know dealing with me is not easy, but you did it anyways. And you couldn't have done it without the help of my other favorite woman, Granny. To you, Granny, I love you. And you mean the world to me. And you're the one who I come to when everyone else says no, and you always say yes. And you're my girl. I love you. Bye-bye.
Hey, Mama. How y'all doing? How's it in the audience? But I just want to sit here and take the time out to thank you for putting up with me and my foolishness these past 18 years, because y'all know I'm crazy. And I can't help myself. And I know y'all are proud of me. Y'all be pushing me. And now I just want to be Victorian. I know y'all want me to be back Victorian, but guess what? I can't do nothing about it. But thank you and thank y'all for loving me. Deuces.
Dear Mama, thank you for pushing me to go through school. I know you won't be here for my graduation, but I know you're very proud of me. And Daddy, I want to thank you for always supporting me in everything I do. I love you.
Dear Mama, I just want to say thank you for all the things you've done for me when I've been in the hospital and put up with me. And Pops, I just want to say good looking and for being there and all that. And my brothers, I did it. I can keep going, keep on moving.
Dear Mommy, thanks for always being there for me and being my support system. I love you a lot. To my Granny, you know you're my world, my everything. Without you, a lot of things wouldn't be possible.
Dear Mommy, although you are not here physically with me anymore, I want to thank you for everything that you've done for me and Eric. You raised us to be the best children that we are, and I miss you dearly. If I really wish heaven had a phone. I want to talk to you so bad to let you know that we're doing all right. And words can't express the love I have for you. You are my best friend, my everything. We discussed everything, and my love for you was totally unconditional. I can't wait to see you again. I know you're resting comfortably with the Lord. So just thank you for everything, and I will make you proud.
Dear Mama, I just want to say thank you for